tell us so many things about him. He's so kind and caring. He's a truly amazing person. He would do anything for anyone. There's nothing about him I don't love. It's everything about him that I love.
What I love most about Ashlee, she is very caring, very loving. You know, she's just so genuinely caring towards me and just always has my back and always looking out for me for my best interests. I, Eric, take you, Ashlee.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I promise before God and these witnesses.
And I promise before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, Ashlee, take you, Eric.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise before God and these witnesses.
And I promise before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Ashlee, this ring I give you.
As a sign of our constant faith.
As a sign of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Eric, this ring I give you.
As a sign of our constant faith.
As a sign of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
It now gives me great pleasure to introduce to you as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Eric Fountain.
Love and happiness, the best is yet to come.